some new info in the death of a Maconaqua High School student. Court documents reveal the young man accused of killing Hanna Cox got in her car to show her a gun. He told investigators he believed the gun was not loaded and did not work. However, the gun fired. When he pulled the trigger, that young man, 18-year-old Jeremiah Smith, told police he then threw the gun and magazine under a bush. He now faces charges of involuntary manslaughter, reckless homicide, and pointing a firearm.